Thank you for the like. Thank you for the like. One time for the one time for that like. Hey, what's good, everybody?
What's good?
Lord, what's good, bro? What's popping? What's popping, fam?
We chilling on that Monster Hunter today. We big chilling, bro. What's good, everybody?
What's good, everybody?
Yeah. I'll put up this man. Shit, nothing much, bro. Okay, you about to go camo grind? I'm just on this Monster Hunter, bro. I'm just chilling Monster Hunter. Playing this Monster Hunter, chilling. Gonna stream for a little bit, you know, kick back, relax. That's about it, bro. That's about it. I got some new Twitch emotes. I'm new to this still, so I'm still a rookie, y'all. So, give me some time. Give me some time. I'm gonna drop the new emote. I dropped the new logo, if y'all see the new logo. Yeah, I dropped all that stuff. So, yeah, we moving up. Doing some big things, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna see how this goes. I haven't picked the quest yet. Hey, I haven't heard from you, bro. I'm glad that you're doing all right, though. Hey, bro, make pirate noises. That's what we do, bro. We make random ass sounds. Let's see. Hey, 50 bucks as a new Captain America. Lops, like, Ant-Man. This foreign character, like, part where you can't carry a movie. We'll see, bro. The new Captain America, is it even a movie or is it just a TV show? Is it a TV series or is it a movie? I don't know if it's a movie. I don't know. But I'm with you on that, whole ass movie. Yeah, I'm with you on that then. I'm with you. I don't care for him as an actor. I do not care for him as an actor. So. I do not care for him as an actor. Boaz, multi-billion dollar. That's crazy. That just sounds crazy. I think I'm gonna go Charge Blade. I think I'm gonna go Charge Blade. I think I'm gonna switch up my gear and go Charge Blade. Oh man, that's so disappointing. That is so disappointing, honestly. I don't know what to say on that one. Like I said, I don't really care for him as Captain America, so. Yeah, I don't know. But, like I was saying yesterday, you get Marvel. When DC finally decides to drop the Static Shock movie, ain't nobody fucking with DC. DC can't even fuck with DC at that point. They're just gonna be there like, bro, we did this. We really did this. They're gonna be like, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Good to go.
A few more seconds.
The mutant. I think the mutants drop after Deadpool. After the Deadpool movie drop, that's when they're gonna start introducing more mutants. Because the first mutant they introduced was in Black Panther 2.
I'm good to go.
And then after that, cool. They're gonna start adding more mutants. So I guess Wolverine's gonna be the second mutant they introduce. And they just gonna go off there. I don't know. We're gonna see, bro. I'm hyped though. I'm hyped. Marvel's looking nice. DC about to go crazy though. DC about to go crazy. Alright. This Blue Beetle.
Here we go.
If Blue Beetle does good, then they have potential, bro. The Blue Beetle in general is a good character.
That man is a nice character. I'm just taking stuff to keep taking it. What we gonna see, bro? There's like really no movies out. Like the only movie genre right now, like you got Creed keeping it alive, you got John Wick keeping it alive, and then you got superhero movies. Like what other franchise is there, bro? Like can somebody tell me another franchise that's keeping movies alive? For Talk Over gameplay? I ain't seen that in a... To be honest, I've been playing that on my own time, bro. I just been enjoying that Harry Potter game on my own. I didn't know if anybody really wanted to watch it.
Gotcha.
With all the, you know, chaos going on with it. I honestly don't care, but if y'all wanted to see some gameplay, man, I'm evil. Bro, I'm walking around Hogwarts with a grin. Some girl said hello, and I said, Abracadabra! I'm out here being a menace to society, bro. Alright. Girl was smiling at me because she wanted to ask me out on a date, and I was like, Abracadabra, hold on, bro, hold on. Alright, hey, what's good, Vic? How you doing, fam? What's happening, bro? It's been a while, so for Vic.
Thank you for the
like.
Appreciate
you, bro.
One time for that light.
Yes, sir. I appreciate that. Anyway, yeah, bro, we out here, bro.
Farewell.
It's all good.
It's all over for you.
Oh, you did some personal football. Wait, what? Is that the city hall thing? It is. Isn't that where they had that big nuke in that one city? They're like, you people literally made a civilization out of a whole nuke in the middle of the town?
Goodbye!
Ooh. Oh, you're here. Is that the way you're talking about? Bro, I haven't played Fallout 3 in so long. I'm trying to remember. It's like, it went right over my head. I gotta do better. I'm messing up with a reference. Hey, yup. Alright, I know what I'm talking about. Hey, you saw my new emotes? You saw my Twitch emotes? Dick, bro, you gotta come to Twitch. I got some emotes right down. I got a new logo. I got everything. My emotes went crazy, bro. I know how much everybody likes my handsome face. Alright, so I made emotes on my face. Call me Casino, tell me what you want. I'm checked out. I have stun resist, bro. God, I almost ran to him twice. Almost got death. Go ahead and pick this up, something right here. Hey, I appreciate everybody that's in the stream. My YouTube people, my Facebook people, go ahead and drop a like. All you gotta do is click a button. It's free of charge. I appreciate you. Alright? My Twitch people, y'all already know what to do. Go ahead. Do your thing. Blow that chat up.
Impressive.
That man missed. That man missed. Got one. Oh, I think got him right there. Probably my favorite monster in the whole game. I just like his design. I just like his hair.
No more holding back.
This man is definitely one of my favorite designs. Having a good day. Hope y'all turn up. This is that Wednesday. Hope everybody strive and prosper on this beautiful Wednesday. All right. I cannot wait for that Diablo 4, bro. That Diablo 4 about to go crazy, bro. I cannot wait for it. Damn, bro, what's that? Alright, waste my trap. I waste mine. drop a life for your boy.
Good.
All right, we on. Let's go. It's a good Wednesday. It's not too gloomy outside. Sun hitting just right, hitting all the spots. Looking good all day and night. Ooh, ooh, I'm out here with the ride. Man, I want to switch it up, and I don't. I need to use a new weapon. I like the Insect Glaive. I like it a lot. But in Sunbreaker, it's just way better. I had this game on Switch also. I just bought it for PlayStation. But, I don't know. I just don't know what weapon to use. I'm an Insect Glaive. I like being in the air, but at the same time, I want to do more damage. I want to go Charge Blade. I haven't used Charge Blade since Monster Hunter World, bro. Oh, man, I was like, what, 2018? And then I stopped playing like mid 2020. Yeah, that's like 3 years of no practice. And then the longsword, I can't do a longsword multiplayer because you just stagger your teammate. I ain't trying to be staggering my teammates. I don't know what weapon though. I guess I can use dual blade. I use Blue Blade. Mess with Blue Blade. Get rid of that. All right, let's do it. I guess we just find this man again. We just farming him. I guess we go farm him. I wish we could farm better monster. Anyway, how's everybody doing? What's good? Hi.
Ready.
I'm almost ready.
I'm using dual blades. Let's knock it out. Let's get it. A TV in the background? Sure is. Big raining today. I don't know if it's raining where y'all stay, but everybody be safe. People can't drive in the rain. People can't drive in general. The ground wet. That's like all in is near. Let's do it.
Quick
go.
Yoink.
Won't be needing this.
Let's see. Concentrate.
Oh no!
Oh no! I thought it was in. Oh!
Oh my. How we over here big time struggling? Big time.
Gotcha.
Careful!
You better be getting a drill!
over.
I said, there's no learning. I mean, there's no objective, bro. You just pretty much just kill whatever monster, kill your favorite monster, collect gear. As you collect gear, you challenge yourself, can you beat the monster without any gear? Can you beat the monster
thank
doing boring stuff?
Yeah.
Zelda,
for
appreciate you,
one
girl.
Time
thank
for
you.
The one time for that light.
Yeah, that's all it is, bro. So it's like Borderlands, bro. You just keep killing stuff. That's it. Endless grind, bro. Like Borderlands. Remember when we used to play Borderlands? It was a grind for that one weapon that you get the right. The right stats that you want for the weapons. Yeah, that's pretty much what this is. Well, you can get the right stats for this. It's an easier grind than the predecessors of this game, but yeah, that's it, bro. Like I said, just pick your favorite weapon and just kill stuff. Borderlands had a story though. Did it really? Did it really? Bro? Did it really have a story though, bro? Tell yourself. All I remember was killing stuff, us skipping half the story just to get to the end grind, just kill stuff. Yeah, go ahead and oh man, Diablo 3 actually had that. I was just talking about Diablo. I cannot wait for the new Diablo to drop. I'm about to be on that one hard, bro.
Playtime's over.
I'm about to pre-order that one like... Well, I'm probably gonna pre-order. I'm probably gonna pre-order when it gets closer. Probably like a week before. A week before, I'm for sure gonna pre-order that Diablo. Have you seen the trailer for it? Weave? How? All you doing is killing monsters.
True in his holy name. Blessed be the light. Mm-hmm.
Oh my. Oh my. Okay, tell me that Diablo don't go hard, bro. How can I tell me Diablo does not go hard? Bro, I cannot wait. I cannot wait for that Diablo. I cannot wait. You about to go, bro. Man, everybody's saying the character progression is just crazy. They say they changed the way character progression works in video games. And I just cannot wait to see. I've been looking at, like, gameplay and all that. I've been keeping up with it. Diablo about to go insane, bro. They got character customization now. Like, bro, I could literally make my black ass and put myself in the game going around killing stuff. Any class I like. But I like Diablo. And Naga family. Maybe.
Be
that sound barrier, good stuff. Going off. I didn't know who he was going for. You hear that? Going off. And then Billy's flopping with somebody. Smack him up, bro. I'm kind of nervous he hasn't shot off his laser cannon yet.
Oh! god.
He run from us so that, like, that man was over there minding his own business. Back that ass up on me. Let's go.
Go. Rest complete.
See you later then.
Time to go.
The available quests. May the spirits protect you.
That'll do. I'm all prepared.
I'm almost ready.
Thank you. Thanks.
Oh. that?
Assured.
Almost took the L on that one. The boy was there. I was running for my life. That was frightening. Frightening. My laundry guy. Hello.
Real quick.
You're done for!
Come on, bro. Oh man, for everybody watching the stream right now, go ahead and drop a like for your boy. Hit your boy with that click of a smile. Alright, I appreciate it truly. It helps me get out there. It helps us grow. He was trying hard. He was really trying to get me, bro. He mad because we're trying to take that pill off that man. Get. Get him. Coming for me.
Just you wait.
We did it! I for sure thought we were about that.
I'll be taking that.
Back to the village.
Thank you.
been waiting for you. Until next time.
Go.
Put the clothes in the dryer. Be right back.
Let's go. I'm all prepared.
Sorry.
Getting tired. Almost.
Alright, your boy's back. Let's go. We off. I haven't unlocked any of the waypoints, that's crazy.
Yeah.
skilled rider you are.
Just you wait.
Thank you.
We all catching the big boys now.
Transaction completed. This is why I chose this profession. Thank you.
I should be just about done.
Gotta defend the village!
Thank you. job for you.
Buddy.
useful.
Let's blast this thing!
Fantastic work!
He's fixing.
We're almost done.
Damn, nuke!
Fight till it's over until
I shall put this to good use. Hub. See you later then.
What's good, fam?
What up?
Send that invite. Let's go ahead and die.
Die. How was Monster Hunter?
It was cool. It was cool. Do
Alright, I just sent it for you.
What do you mean by that? Oh, there it is. That shit didn't pop up.
God damn it. Take one bomb, one firebomb. Because I prestige.
Oh, did you?
Now I don't have shit.
Oh, okay. Watch out. Man, I hear the goat.
Yeah. I kept playing with, like, random people. And then I kept seeing that a lot of people on here have prestige an ungodly amount.
Mm-hmm.
People like, in the hundreds.
Yeah, people have been playing this game since day one. Don't stop. One thing I learned, if somebody like a game, they stick to that one game. I'm like, damn.
Yeah, like, I play this game a decent amount, but I remember when Siege came out, I was playing that a lot.
See, I must got ADHD, because I play something for like 2 days and be like, all right, I'm bored.
I find like one thing, like one trophy or like one quest I want to do in the game, and I just keep doing it until I hit that quest, and then usually I quit.
Oh, you see? So you better than me.
Like for Hunt, the reason I gave myself to keep playing was I wanted to get like the 5 level 50 characters
mm-hmm.
in one sitting, and that was just hard enough to keep me doing it for a long time. So,
like I said, you better than me, bro. I would have gave up. I'd be like, hell no, no. What's the name of this game?
This game? Hunt Showdown.
There we go. It wasn't popping up. I'm trying to switch my title.
Dude, this espresso is tasting magnificent today.
Is it, my splendid sir?
Yes.
Is your pinky up with a cup of milk on the side of your teeth?
Mm-hmm. I'll never be able to go to a gas station coffee ever again.
Oh. Only for the best, my sir. Only for the best.
Oh, and this game should run a little bit better, too, because they stopped doing the event. So the flaming map will stop.
Okay. Cool.
There are like 50 birds in one tree out my window.
Is that creepy?
It's so loud.
You must have been assaulting the government when they sent their pigeons to watch you.
Yeah, they said we need all the angles.
Whatever he's doing, we're gonna find out.
You're gonna find out. It's because they know I'm playing with you, so the birds are slept in towards you. Apparently, you said some sus things and your personal FBI agent heard it.
Usually they just send a guy to come watch me. Them and some birds, they just send the whole government.
Yeah, I'll just come hang out.
SWAT him! SWAT him!
SWAT him.
I'm waiting for you, sir. What are you, sir?
I have the black screen of death.
Oh.
But it says waiting, so I'm gonna be able to see again soon. I'll just play blind, you know. Everything's bright.
Oh, you're back. All right, let's go. I was wondering what you were shooting there, bro.
That's how I get my warm-up shots in. I try to see how far... Oh.
Oh, no! That's crazy, bro. That's crazy.
Did you get shot?
Nah. I got 8.
They did that much damage?
Yeah, that was quick. That was crazy.
Wait, why are you dead?
Yeah. I'm dead?
What the hell happened to you?
I got hit by the dog and that's it.
Well, we figured out a bug.
Really? Bro, I died super quick. I got hit for 15, 4, and then just died.
I think you just encountered a bug.
Wow.
That's why your character just randomly flew back. I was like, you didn't take that many hits. God damn. And then now it just says you're dead.
What the?
Did you catch any... You didn't catch on fire or anything.
Nah, nothing. Huh. I just got hit twice and died.
You just got rid of all your health bars for no reason.
Damn.
Did we join hardcore mode?
I don't know. You leader.
No, that's not a thing.
That's crazy. I am ass at this game, but I didn't know I was that ass. They say, you so ass?
We first day out of Black History Month and they're treating you like that.
The first few hours! They say, alright, get him. All black characters take 17 plus damage. Should have picked the Irish.
We are in the Louisiana Bayou, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Should have went Irish. Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, I didn't want to say it, but my white character is still alive.
Yeah, I'm just saying, bro. You saying facts. You say 100% facts. At this point, I'm just over here dead, and you just move. Like, they even go for you. They both double team me. And we
yeah, they ignored me. And I was the one making all the noise.
Yeah, I'm like, hold on, bro.
This game has a bad habit, too, of, like, when the AI, like, if I disturb the AI, sometimes they'll run right past me to go hit my teammate.
See, it's the, you got a hillbilly character. That's why you survive. They said, that's Papa.
I knew it. It was the hat.
Oh, man, that's funny. That's funny. First match, I didn't even run into people. I ran into dogs and died. I'm so disappointed.
It would have been fine if I could have got you up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they wasn't having none of that. They said, we're not picking. Nah.
It's like, we don't want them to play anyways.
I'm gonna get my character back. Y'all wanna delete me from the game. How do I find my character?
I'm not even back in the menu yet.
Do better, bro.
I'm trying.
I don't know. I'm gonna use the hand bow, the hand crossbow.
Yeah.
What's this, shotgun? I like this game. This game's cool. I just suck.
I didn't know it was that bad.
Man, I'm terrible. I'll be trying to figure out what to do. They give me no dead. I'll be alright.
Yeah, this game is not kind to beginners.
No. No. Not at all. Not at all. Hey, you work today, or you all?
I work at 3.
Alright, I'm...
Oh, yeah.
Got some new characters. I like the character designs.
Mm-hmm.
The character designs is pretty solid.
They have a couple Twitch drop ones, too.
Do they?
Mm-hmm. The Twitch drop ones are pretty dope looking.
Oh yeah, here it is. Lock. Push her up. Alright, let me go ahead and watch the Twitch drop, people.
Gotta do it.
This man got 19,000 people watching him play.
Who you watching?
Psycho Ghost.
Yeah, that's who I watch too. He's like scary good too.
Watch for 3 hours and 30 minutes. Damn, I gotta watch history for 3 hours and 30 minutes.
It accumulates, I think.
Yeah, but it ends tomorrow.
Oh.
I wish I would've known.
He's been doing it like all week, I think.
Let me see. Yeah, I'm. Guess I just leave his stream plan. So, 12, 1, 2.
He usually plays like all day too. So.
Yeah. Hey, now what? I got time. I got time to get his stuff. PC. This game was meant for PC.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. I should have probably bought for PC.
I just don't like to make this game too easy on me, so I don't play on PC.
Oh, okay. Okay, bro. I mean, yeah. Okay.
If I got good at PC, I don't know what everybody else would do.
Like, you would just kill them all, bro. I'd be like, damn, save some bodies for the rest of us, bro.
That's why I play on the PS4 against people with PS5s. And, yeah. You know, like...
You know what? We thank you for being considerate to the rest of us newbies and lamos and people that think we're good. Because we can have the god Gabe come to PC. Listen, and demolish us.
I'm not that nice. I could be playing on Switch to make it easier, but I just haven't. Dude, I never understood why Switch was a thing. I've tried to get into it. I cannot play on the Switch. I cannot play anything on the Switch.
The only thing I can play on the Switch is Smash Bros. And Mario Party.
Yeah, that's about it.
That's the only thing keeping that console alive.
Yeah, I was like, why did what do you mean it runs at 30 FPS? Like, why? Mm-hmm.
The Switch, well, and then Zelda, but I don't know. The Switch just, I don't know. It ain't it. It's not the answer. It's not my calling.
Mm-hmm.
Unless I got a group of friends at the house, and then we all hop on the Switch and play those simple games.
Yeah.
Other than that, nah. Well, then they got Xenoblade. I like Xenoblade. I don't know if you ever heard of it.
I'd heard of it. I hadn't played it though.
Yeah, it's a cool story.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of how Code Vein was too. Code Vein had like an interesting story.
I never played it. I just watched people play. It was cool.
I played a little bit of it.
All right, I'm back. Killing every and anything. Dogs ain't about to do me the way they did me last time.
Chapel's right over here.
Yes, sir. What's up, chat? How everybody doing? Yeah, I'm doing good too.
Were you talking to nobody?
Nobody. Like I said, all the loyal people left. Y'all had to go to work. It was popping earlier than everybody left.
I think there's people here.
Damn, somebody popping off. You ready?
Maybe not. I thought I heard somebody like right.
You're in the church, bro. They call me Blade. The witch hunt. Why you got the tutorial on like I never played this before? I know I suck, but dang.
After last match, it decided it's just going to keep bullying you.
I see that. I'm scared of going that late. That's because they cheated me. They put triple times the damage.
And no respawn.
No respawn. If you black, you got to go. Job in the ass.
Sounds like somebody found the boss.
I'm trying to get him.
Who are you trying to get?
Oh no. I suck.
Why are you so far away?
I'm trying to practice how to shoot this crossbow. Alright, I'm coming back. Oh, you way over there. I'm out way over there.
You coughed and I thought I got shot.
No, wait, hold on. Let me turn my camera back on. Alright, sure y'all can see me. We struggling. I know y'all like to see people's faces when they dying. Come on, weirdos, y'all can stare at me.
Alright, we gotta go to Lock Bay.
I cannot wait for Diablo 4.
I'm so hyped for it.
You gonna get it?
Oh yeah, I played Diablo 3 for a long time.
I played all the way up to season 20.
Who's your favorite character class?
I'm a monk. I'm a monk main.
Yeah? Monks are pretty sweet.
They're just unkillable monk. What is going on here? Headshot! Back my ammo. How about you?
There's somebody on the other side.
He's right there?
Yeah. They're gonna be coming on the other side of the building. I'm gonna dive in, actually. I like playing the Crusader.
I knew it. I was playing the Crusader, yep.
Heads up, bro.
We gonna kill him?
There's an enemy here.
I'm running.
He's right there.
Fuck up off me. Where is he?
He's like over in that area.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see him.
Oh, and they're fighting on the other side too, I think.
I'm going around. Wait, which way are you going? I'm coming to you. Oh, they trying to snipe me? Oh shit, I'm dead!
Here, try and jump inside.
Oh, I'm on fire! They doing way too much, bro. How you gonna send a hot guy after me? How you gonna send Ghost Rider? Run, bros! Gotta heal. How you heal? Oh, all right. Oh, bro, that's it. I'm gonna die.
They're like right above me.
Oh, I got shot. Yo, they all outside, bro.
Here, try and get underneath the whole place.
Oh, you serious? I'm dead. I'm for sure dead. I'm dead, dead. I'm deady dead, dead. Dead, bro. Dead. I just got hit by everything. Why, bro? This is a hack. This is for sure a hack. I'm poisoned, bro. Coming back, bro. Damn, I got hit by some type of poison. I got hit by some guy shooting me from across the map. I got hit by a fire demon. Like, bro, my gosh.
It's okay, I'm like below them. They don't really know where I am, but. How many teams are here?
Was he still alive? Guys, just open the door right here. How you tag?
Whoa.
Are they above? Shooter?
We got another team moving in.
I'm moving out. You got shot?
No, it's not me.
That's a duck. I hear people shooting on the northwest.
See him?
Might be a guy who's coming. There he is. The dog. Shit. Oh, no. Not these motherfuckers again. How did I run to these fucking dogs, bro? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my gosh. Dog.
Just need to get inside, really.
I'm over trying to kill somebody and I got a horde of dogs coming after me. Like a horde of them, bro. Like, what is this?
What'd you do to them?
Nothing. I didn't hear no dogs. I didn't see nothing. I'm in open land. And it's like 14 dogs coming out of nowhere. Not even being dramatic. It's at least like 700 dogs coming out of nowhere, bro. I was like, dang. You got him? Oh shit, you got shot.
Wow, that was fucking fast.
Oh shit! He rushed me with a saber.
You fucking joking. I was gonna smack his ass too, goddammit.
Damn.
I don't even have the good shotguns yet.
I just suck. I'm just getting my ass whooped.
I missed all my shots too. I can't say shit.
He rushed me. He rushed me. That man said, I'm going in full speed. I turn around. I hear him. I was like, oh, okay. Let me turn around. Boom. Knife.
Knife.
It was just a hard fought match for me, bro. You could see the string and see all the bullshit I was going through.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're getting everything.
I got poisoned. I got shot by two people. I had 417,000 dogs chase me. I had a guy chase me as I was trying to run away from the dogs. Then I finally made it to you. Then I get knife in the back after shooting the guy twice. Like, damn, bro. Did I get your break?
Ain't allowed.
Clearly. I don't know. This character might be cursed.
Maybe. Shit.
Alright, some good stats right here. Alright, some good stats. Alright. I'm gonna show you. Do you get anything for prestiging?
You can get a 10% XP bonus to, like, prestige faster. You can get a random legendary item. Or, I don't remember what the other... Oh, the other one's like you just get more money for the next time you prestige. And I'm like, don't want to do that. But it just gives you, like, legendaries. And there's a couple legendaries that you can only get by prestiging.
Okay. I'm going with a machete. That guy. God gave me some inspiration. When all else fails, and you know you don't have aim, just run up and show up.
Some people get stressed out when they see a machete running at them.
Bro!
Well, more like a boom lance, but... spooky.
I wasn't stressed, I was just confused. I was all like, when did he get this close?
Alright.
Yeah, imagine you had like a pimple on the top of your dome. Ugh.
Ouch.
Like, that hair is never growing back.
Never.
I cannot wait for a new John Wick movie.
It's gonna be sick. I'm hyped. Yeah.
Right? 3 comes out tomorrow. John Wick. This is a good week. I mean, a good month.
Jeez.
All right, let's do this.
We're gonna win.
I gotta kill somebody.
I can't believe how many times I fucking missed. I hit one time with my shotgun.
You killed
Maybe one. Maybe I was panicking. We did?
Yeah, killed the first guy you shot. It was the second guy after.
I shot somebody?
You know what? No. You did not.
I was about to say, I was like, I only hit him. I didn't think I killed him.
You did. You killed the first guy.
Son of a bitch, I could have stayed up there. I didn't think I killed him. I didn't hear him scream.
Mm-hmm. You got him? Yeah, the first guy and then the second guy got you.
That's unfortunate. Mm-hmm. I thought they were both still there. I could have played that way differently otherwise.
Sorry. It happened. Those dogs is making me mad. Can't believe why am I getting jumped by like 17,000 dogs?
Those things have been the bane of your existence today.
Bro, I literally was chilling. I was in the outskirts, minding my own.
Yeah, you weren't even doing anything.
And it was just like 15,000 dogs. I was like, why is there so many dogs? Is that you? Oh, bro, yeah. I was here. I was like, well, I'm dead.
This is DeSalle though, so people can spawn really close to us.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm actually pretty sure I just heard a horse.
I just knocked out a horse.
There's somebody on the other side.
Yep, there is.
And there's somebody behind us.
They're everywhere.
Yeah, somebody's pissing off a horse. Behind us, and then someone's pissing off chickens ahead of us.
My shooting, is that you?
Is that fort over there? I don't know. Yeah, so people are at fort. Where do you want to go? Up to you. Are you going to prison or fort?
You already know I'm about the action. Let's go fort.
Hell yeah.
Wait, is this prison up here? Is that prison or is that fort?
That one's fort. The other one's prison.
Give me your head!
You're going the wrong way.
Am I? Oh.
There's people here.
Oh shit, run, bro. Are you inside?
I'm so dead. They're on the ground, I think.
Here's somebody. What the? How the hell I throw my shit? Oh my god. I was trying to throw my firebomb. How the hell you throw a firebomb?
You have to hold L2 and then press R2.
So L1, R2. Oh, you got knife. Oh, I'm back.
Yeah, I killed her. She was the only one I saw. I want to burn her, though, because I don't know if she was alone.
Want me a burner?
If you have something to burn her with, yeah.
Yep, got a fireball.
Alright, cool. Now we can get out of here. Wait, no, we need the clue. My dumb ass. Oh no, they're both vanishing.
Shit.
I'm fucking playing like a new player now.
Alright, newbie. Supposed to be guiding me.
I hear more dogs, you better be careful.
Right?
That pit bull named Cupcake's coming for you.
Oh shit. Here comes the target dog.
That's about to kill you.
Today just not my day with this game. Everything is coming out to get me. They for sure upped the sensitivity on black characters. They said,
oh, yeah.
It's the next day. Get 'em, boys.
Get 'em.
There ain't no way I should have 18 billion dogs chasing one person. Bro, where'd they even come from? Like, where'd they even come from? I was like, usually it's like two dogs. It was literally like at least 14, honestly.
Thing is, they travel in packs of like 1 through 4, 5. Yeah. But the thing is, they can like link up and they can.
Is that dogs? Oh, bro. Wait. Oh, my God. Look the fuck out.
No, those are dogs in a cage.
It don't matter. It's still dogs, friend.
They don't come get you, though.
They're going to come out.
Alright, so both the bounties are still there.
One guy's a solo player.
Looks
only
like it.
One, yeah, only one bounty got picked up.
I want them to start fighting. But I don't think they're about that action.
I am.
God, I hope there's nobody else here.
We're in the Wild Wild West, boys. I'm walking in the middle of your town. Where the sheriff? Where the sheriff?
The bounty's here, by the way, so be careful.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Poison Beetle's chasing me.
He's in the house in that first window. Hey, there's another team here, in case you're wondering.
I'm running. I got poison beetles chasing me.
They want my head!
Coming back to you.
They can't have it.
Ugh. Run! I'm coming.
Why'd you run so far away?
I got have poison beetles on me.
Alright, so there's officially multiple teams here.
Okay.
Officially.
Where they at? Or where did you last see him?
One's on that south side.
Okay.
That gun's mid-range, by the way.
Oh, I see him.
The people behind, you mean?
That guy booked it. He was getting chased by a dog.
The bounty's still here, though. I just got fucking shot at.
Must be the guy who was gonna chase my dog. The guy who was gonna chase my dog's right there, Luke. In this building? Shot him!
Ow.
Shot him through the wall. Oh no!
There's a couple teams here.
Oh no! I'm poisoned and I got...
Some motherfucker has poison ammo. I just want to see.
I shot him one time.
I think you just got shot at.
Yeah, I don't know where. Oh, right there, I see him.
Yeah. That hurt. There's no fucking... Ugh. I got no heals.
Give me your shit. Sliced him up, I killed him.
You killed somebody?
Mm-hmm.
You did?
Hey, he's right here. Good.
Nice.
He tried to shoot me. I zigzagged and sliced him up.
That machete doing the Lord's work.
Let me tell you. Slice and dice. Now I know why murderers use knives.
Right.
Damn, that's dark. Alright.
Don't die. First aid kit, yeah. Alright, where's he shooting at you from?
Right there in the window. I shot him. Almost had a headshot. And got him in the neck. I'm dead.
No way!
Damn, you got massacred?
I was already lighting him up with fanning, and then he just landed one shot.
Damn.
That's upsetting. But you killed one person.
Yep. One. I got one, bro.
Dude, I keep getting asked to go to those bodybuilding shows. She's like, hey, she's like, new gym I go to, the guy's the promoter for a lot of those shows. And I was like, she's like, do you still want to go? And I was like, I thought you forgot.
I got nothing to say about that. That chick. That's a weird chick, bro.
It'd be kind of cool to see if there's any influencers there, though.
Yeah, it might be. Usually, that's the only way to get out there, right?
I'm just trying to meet lean beef patty. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know who that is?
Meet Dean Lean Patty?
Lean Beef Patty?
Oh, no.
She's like on gym TikTok.
I'm gonna research on.
Killed two people?
I got two people?
Did I kill the guy that killed me?
Oh, wait, are you alive?
No.
Oh, I'm like, I'm back at the main dashboard.
Yeah, me too. It said, here, let me see. Last match. I think I killed him. Where is it at? It's in... Oh my god, yeah, I killed him.
That's crazy.
Oh, he was a solo too.
People love to be solos out here, bro.
He's mad. I'm completely okay with it now that I know that, like, we both died.
Hold up. Alright, I'm back.
Nice. Hey, I was wondering if that invite was going to go through or not. I was worried about it.
Yeah, it went through.
Alright, I got 2 one-shot weapons.
Make them count.
I don't miss.
Man, that's just went on a rant. How the hell miss all my shots? I need an instant replayer.
Three minutes later.
Damn! I missed 17 bullets.
Oh, you know what I found that is like low-key helpful?
What?
If you don't have anything else to run? Run a flashlight. Because if you're inside and someone's running at you with a flashlight, you actually can't really see shit. Because they're just blinding you.
Hmm.
Okay. So if you're running like a shotgun and a flashlight, and you make sure to turn it on and off, but like, it does more than you think it would.
Okay.
Also, throwing flares indoors when someone's camping, like a house or something like that, you'll see their shadows and shit through the wall, or like whenever they run through the flare, you'll see that you'll see through the cracks in the house, like when they run through it or past it, and then you can kind of shoot through walls and wall bang them.
Oh, okay.
Not a lot of people do it, but I'm starting to kind of get more into it to see.
So you see everybody's shadows running across and shit.
Yeah, because if you have a big weapon that shoots through walls, then you can just dome them. Especially if they're like sitting in the corner and you know where they're at, and you just
headshot.
Another sneaky thing I like to do, and I did it last match too. I disarmed that guy's traps that he put out, and then I moved him to see if he would jump back out and hit him. Because if they don't know that their traps are moved, then they'll always run into them. Because they're usually running around and hoping for the fact that, like, you don't know where they are, but... Alright, Eddie. You want to hear of this program I use to make my brother better at this game?
Let me hear this.
Alright. So, every time you die, 5 push-ups for a maximum of 20 push-ups, because you can die like 4 times total.
Alright, cool.
Every time you get killed by a dog, you do your 5 push-ups, still, because you died, and then you get 10 squats. Then, like, every time you get killed by a grunt, it's like 20 squats, because you should never die to a grunt.
That's sad. You dying on stuff that's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Every time you kill another hunter, you get to take away 5 push-ups.
Okay. Alright, that sounds cool to me. Let's do it. Let's start it.
I'm here for it.
Waiting for you coming back. Hold up.
Yeah, I'm just loading in now. Hopefully. I just got an error, but it still says I'm loading. Let me know if you get in.
I'm already in. Just waiting for other players.
Oh, okay. Solid. Maybe I'm... It looks like I'm still loading.
You better, sir. Now it says get ready.
Sometimes it says, error, and then you didn't really hit an error. And I think that's one of those times.
Yeah, I'm here. It says use dark sight to locate the clues.
Go ahead and get a couple clues. I'll be in shortly.
This man, like, I'm good enough to go on by myself. I'm gonna die by wind.
Yeah, I'm in now.
Is that a fire guy?
Probably. Remember not to shoot him.
Oh, yep. I've almost shot him, too.
Did you really?
Oh, I'm on fire!
Oh, it looks like you did the thing I told you not to do.
I didn't shoot him! I stabbed him!
Yeah, any piercing damage sets him on fire.
What? How do you take them out?
You use blunt damage, so you can use the butt of your gun, or you can get brass knuckles and hit them with those.
Man.
And if you press R2, it's a light attack. If you hold R2, it's a heavy attack. Like, watch. You're not going to shoot this guy, but I have brass knuckles, so it only takes 3 hits.
Oh, I hate this game. I actually hate this game.
So, the cool thing about this too is that if you like, since you're new, you'll get more out of it. If you kill a lot of enemies, you'll start to get lore in the library about them. So if you kill like 50 emulators, eventually it'll tell you that they're like weak to poison. So like if you shoot them with like one poison bullet, they'll just die. Same thing if you throw like a choke bomb at them. A choke bomb neutralizes fire. So if you throw that at them, they just fall over and they die.
Okay.
So it's like the more you, in like, it tells you more lore about them as well. So like the more you kill like grunts and stuff, the more you'll find out about, they think that these people might still be alive inside of them.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's interesting. I didn't know that.
It's like they've been, they describe it as like they've been pushed away back into their mind and they're not able to get out.
So they're still alive, but they're not alive.
Yeah, something like whatever this is like controlling them. But at the same time, you still have to kill them, you know? Mm-hmm. Still zombies.
Give me your head, bro. My shot. Is that you?
Shooting at you?
I'm gonna try in general.
I haven't shot yet.
Let me see. They in your direction. Because I was going to the other clue. Let's see if we got separated.
They're in my direction?
Yeah.
It's east. It's close though. Careful, that guy's a barbed. I just ran around him. There's a loot box there. Shots in the northwest.
Hitler. Is that you?
No. Yeah, that's really close.
They surrounded this area.
They're fighting on the bridge. Let's go forward and then we'll cut them off.
Alright.
Even though the bounty's behind us, I just want to kill him.
Kill everybody to collect the bounty.
Alright. Take it slow. There's dogs to your left.
Alright.
I think one's on top of the bridge. Yeah, he is.
Yep, I see him. Come down.
Alright. We're gonna run up right behind him. And the team they're fighting is ahead of us. Oh wait, no.
Come on, they're on top of the bridge. What can I see? How long does this poison last?
A while.
How long does this fire last, bro?
This guy's way out there to your left, off the bridge.
Yeah.
I wouldn't hop up there.
Got him. Got him. He's one shot.
God damn it.
He ran.
Remember when I was talking all that good shit earlier?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you let me do that?
I have faith in you, bro. I didn't want to destroy your dream.
Yeah. Shit, somebody has to.
Right? You said you was the Django. I said go live your life. Shot a guy 3 times.
This fight's fun and all, I just fucking suck from this range. That's why I run shotguns like a bitch.
Alright. So I know bitch made people use shotguns. Doesn't take Listen. Away any less of your character, you bitch made person.
I hope not.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, don't run up. I'm not with you.
Oh, shit. Almost got hit by demon. Oh, hold on.
I got one person on me still. You should be really close to him. Man, who would have thought? I'm so dead. Fuck! I mean, they ain't doing much better, I guess, but shit. No fucking way. No fucking way. Get the fuck out of here. The water devil, after all of that. I couldn't escape. Sounds good, G. Who'd you kill? If you look at team details, you can see who you actually kill. Because it combines our kills. That one guy that I shot, and then the other guy died due to a water devil, technically, even though I shot him. So we would have had two. Sounds good.
She heard music. Now I got a girl, but does she really have my back? If I fell into depression, would she even understand? Or would you run? Run like the rest of them? Or would you cheat? I know that we got self-respect, but this is me. Babe, I'm a nervous wreck. Before we met, I was taking Percocets. Like, two times now, I've been close to death. Why? Heaven called out, I was so depressed. I downed every pill till the bottle was empty. Doubt really kills, really fill me with envy. The Reaper creeping nearer, he was itching to get me. But now I'm seeing clearer and I'm still in my 20s. Yo, I changed. So honest in my ways. Strongest woman by my side to help me through the pain. My babe, swear I give you everything if you're prepared to wait. Swear I give you everything if you're prepared to pay the price for being with a man like me. Swear that I would die for a life where I succeed. Will you ride and die or turn your back on me? No, I ain't got time for giving up on dreams. No, no, and I ain't saying that you do. I'm just overthinking, really hoping you're the truth. And I ain't saying that you aren't. Guess all this overthinking has me thinking about my past and it ain't right. No, I'm not comparing you to exes, girl, cause you are nothing like anyone I've been with. Got a different kind of vibe. The chemistry unbeatable, astronomy was lying, it was bullshit. Cancer with a Leo and we didn't have to force it. Leaders of the galaxies entangled in our fortress. King and queen of Zodiac, the stars are ours to fall with. Have to call you gorgeous, embed you in importance in any way I can. You tell me not to worry, but no money's.
you understand that you're prepared for being with a man like me. Swear that I would die for a life where I succeed. Will you ride and die or turn your back on me? No, I ain't got time for giving up on dreams. No, no. And I ain't saying that you do. I'm just overthinking, really hoping you're the truth. And I ain't saying that you aren't. It's all this overthinking that's me thinking about my past. And I ain't saying that you do. I'm just overthinking, really hoping you're the truth.